belated Merry Christmas, Spider-Man.
I'm just saying, Roxxon would have had it handled if Spider-Man...
And away he goes.